hit the road, Jack, and don't come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't come back no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't come back no more. Oh, woman, oh, woman, why'd you treat me so mean? The meanest old woman that I've ever seen. I guess if you said so, I had to pack my things and go.
That's right.
Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack.
When we came up with this act 5 years ago around a dining room table, I never could have dreamed of the incredible journey that we were going to go on. We've worked with some really amazingly talented people. We've played some absolutely fantastic venues. And I feel really blessed to be working with two of my best friends on this journey and getting to sing together with them every weekend. It's an absolute honour.
He was a famous drummer, man from about Chicago way. He had a boogie sound that no one else could play. He was a top man and his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle by Comedy B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next to the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle by Comedy B.
So our sound's really evolved over the last 5 years. We used to be a vintage girl band. We're going to stick to our retro roots, but we've really changed our style. I like what we do now. We do more modern stuff with a vintage twist. Our clients really love the way that we can turn any track into a retro style track by putting that lovely three-part harmony on top of it.
You keep playing where you shouldn't have been playing. You keep thinking that you'll never get burned. I just got me a brand new box on my chair. These boots are made for walking. That's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you.
The thing that people love about our act is how adaptable we are. No venue is too big or too small, and we cater to so many different tastes.
I wish I had missed the first time that we kissed. You broke the promises, and now you're back. You don't get to get me back. And who do you think you are? Running around, leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts, tearing love apart. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul.
Whether it's a small venue or a concert stage, we can cater for all.